Implementation research is increasingly recognized as something which provides the biggest opportunity of any type of healthcare research to improve outcome. The highly effective therapies that we and others have spent decades in developing, that are treatments that are proven to reduce mortality and improve health, are only used about half the time in compared to the population where we know these treatments would improve health. So the question is, why aren't these treatments used more consistently? And what can we do to better understand how they might be used more consistently? For example, opening up the artery will reduce the chance of death by over 50% if it's done in a timely way. So that's something we've worked in North Carolina and now around the country with the American Heart Association. And we've made major improvements in how care for heart attack is delivered on a regional basis with integrated approaches with emergency medical services and networks of hospitals. One of the main stakeholders, of course, maybe the ultimate stakeholder, is the patient, him or herself. And so having the patient informed and participating in the decision about use of these treatments is something which we've recognized is very important. And in fact, the DCRI has taken a very deliberative approach. We now have a patient participation working group, a panel of patients who help us in the design of studies, in the understanding of issues from the patient perspective, that are making it much easier for us to understand what those issues are and to address them. In terms of the DCRI making the biggest impact to improve health, and as a key part of our mission statement, which is to improve the care of patients around the world, that understanding how to implement, how to disseminate knowledge and implement effective treatments to improve health is a critical part of what we're doing.